I mean, if a Netflix trial generally goes for about $25 to invest, something really going up, which is, you know, it's a very high payout. And the goal basically is not to create the inflation or deflation within the economy. So for a user that is going to